What is up, YouTube? This is Regent Bowen's 12 Vault and back here with another video. And I know I haven't been uploading lore recently. My last video was like Tuesday, probably. I'm not that sure. But anyways, guys, tonight I'm going with my friend from cross country. I'm going to 5 Wits at the Plymouth Mall. If you knew about that. So yeah, guys, I'm probably gonna be like recording there. Yeah, I think I'm gonna be like taking videos there. It's gonna be so fun. So yeah, guys. So I guess I'll see you then. Alright, guys, so I'm outside my house right now. We're about to get in the car and we're gonna head into 5 Wits right now. At the Plymouth Mall. There's my basketball hoop right there. But anyways, guys, yeah, I'm gonna be having like trims of us going in the car there. So yep, see you when I'm there. Legendary through a TV, I don't even know what I'm untouched. On the table, look upon, don't give a damn. Don't your girlfriend is so groovy, she just trying to get in. Saying I'm with the band. Ay, ay. Now she acting out of pocket, trying to grab up on my pants. On it, bunny, in my trailer, said I ain't got a man. And they all brought a friend. I've been popping, man, I feel just like a rock star. Alright, guys, so we're at 5 Wits right now.
Hello, Cabal team members and valued staff.
So crazy.
So crazy.
I've been in the hills, superstars, feeling like a pop star. Jumping in the pool and I ain't got on no bra.
So I'm out of the mall. Yep. There's like, it's just like Legoland. Like right there. Yeah. But my car's like right there. The white car, if you can see. So I'm about to race there right now in 3, 2, 1. Oh, I'm a bad knee. I'll try. Guys, this is gonna wrap up the video. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, turn on post notifications so you never miss a new video, and comment what you thought of the video, and don't forget to share this video with your friends. I had a lot of fun editing this video. Yeah, it was like really cool editing it. However you say. Anyways, guys, so my brother and sister are coming home, like Justice and Essence. They're at college right now. Justice at Westchester, and my sister's at St. John's. They're coming home on Tuesday for Thanksgiving. And then my friend Gama picked a posse, if you know him. I'm giving him a shout out right now, even though he doesn't have a YouTube channel. Congrats, Gama. But anyways, guys, I really wanna say, my brother and sister coming home, and when my brother comes home, Gama said that when he comes home, bro, I should pie him right in the face, even though I kind of already did before in one of my videos. Well, with whipped cream, I literally just wiped it on him, and then when I didn't get it on video, he slapped it on me. Like, seriously? But anyways, guys, yeah, when he gets home, that day when he comes home, I'm gonna be doing it. No. Like, if it's not a, when it's not a school night, so like Thanksgiving and stuff, like, on like a Thursday night, well, on a Friday in the middle of the night, I'm gonna like go down at like 3 a.m. to pie him right in the face. If we have any pie, if we don't, I'm just gonna whip cream him again. I don't know. But like, anyways, guys, yep. Don't forget to subscribe to Cole1450. His link will be down in the description below. Check out his channel. He has 23 subs. Try to get me to 140, I'm 150 subs, and try to get him to 25. But anyways, guys, if you like this video, yep. Just like do what I said in the beginning. And anyways, hey guys, your bones 12-1. Peace out.